White people suggest things to you. In my neighborhood, you know, they get up and they walk around, and I get up and I say, well, you know, I'm gonna go out there early in the morning and speak to them. Get up, hey, good morning, how y'all doing? Good morning. Say, good morning to you. What you gonna do for the rest of the day? I'm like, shit, this was it. I was done. I'm gonna lay back down, I'm finished. I got up to speak to y'all, that was it. You should go to the park. The park? For what? The dandelions are in bloom. I said, okay. So I ran in the house and Googled what a dandelion was. Because my flower game is real weak. I ain't know what no dandelion was. So an hour and a half later, I end up in the park. I ain't never been in this park in the daytime. I only been in this park at night hustling. I never been in this park in the daytime. So I'm sitting there looking at the dandelions. White dude came and sat down next to me named Tim. He said, hey, you here for the dandelions? I said, yeah, I am. He said, so a very special thing about these dandelions. I said, what's that? He said, we sit here long enough, some red-chested robins will come play in the dandelions. I said, you don't say. He said, I just said. Okay. So I'm sitting there, you know, enjoying the sun, looking at the dandelions. He said, are you hungry? I said, I could eat. He said, you want some trail mix? I said, I would love some trail mix. So he's sitting there eating trail mix. This is how black people eat trail mix. Like, you know, we eat it like it's nasty, like it ain't got no salt on it. I mean, trail mix. He said, you won't have my tuna fish sandwich? I said, I would love having your tuna fish sandwich. Had pretty good tuna fish too, because you know you can't eat everybody's tuna fish. So we sitting there, you know, the sun, trail mix, dandelions, you know, and I knew it was working on me. You know, I said, Tim, look, red-chested robins. Yeah, that's the end of the story. I just told y'all because I can't tell my friends. You know how that sound to my gangsta-ass friends? Hey, man, what you do today, man? Went to the park and looked at some dandelions, redches, and robins, ate some trail mix, and I had a tuna fish sandwich with a white man named Tim. Man, what type of homosexual shit was you on today? So I said to myself, you know, that was a pretty good time. I'm gonna try to introduce one of my partners to them. So I went to the hood, you know, scooped up one of my partners named Jay. I say, say, Jay, let's go to the park. He say, hold on, let me get my gun. I say, you don't need your gun. So we in the park. He say, man, what the hell we in this park for? I say, we in this park to look at these dandelions. He said, what's the dandelion? Them right there, them the dandelions. He said, I don't see no damn dandelions. They say, look, man, if we sit here long enough, some red-chested robins will come play in them dandelions. He said, man, I'm gonna shoot one of them birds. I said, man, you can't shoot the birds, brother. I said, man, sit here, let the sun beat down on you. Look at the dandelions, here go your trail mix. This ain't no damn trail mix. It's about 30 minutes sitting there, he cracked that trail mix open. What's these little red things? I said, them cranberries. Yeah, I fuck with these cranberries. Sitting there eating trail mix, sun beating down on him, looking at the dandelions. I knew it was working on him, because he turned to me and said, yo, Lee, look, Red Sister Rocks. Went back to the hood, drove him back to the hood. You know, when he got out the car, you know what this nigga said to me? He gonna lean in the car safe. Don't you tell nobody I had a good time at that park.